Okay, hi, and welcome to the channel. I am Sprightly Ebi, the Nigerian gamer. And just in case you know you're not aware, Fall Guys Ultimate Knockout just got a new update. It's called the Update 1.5. With this update comes one big major thing and a bunch of minor other things which I'm going to be discussing in this video. Do leave a like because I'm a Fall Guys Ultimate Knockout content creator. The only way to support me and watch this channel grow is by subscribing, liking and commenting as well. Okay, so the very big important update in Update 1.5 is the new game mode Ultimate Showdown, Jump Showdown actually. So Jump Showdown is just a variation of the rotating platform where you have to jump. So basically, you know, the last person to remain on the platform basically wins that wins the crown for the final round. So yes, it's a very fun game mode. I've actually personally got to play it twice simply because I've been working, and yeah, when you have a job you don't really have time to play games like that. So another thing I need to stop saying it's like another thing is the update to matchmaking. Basically fixed up the servers to basically ensure that matchmaking runs smoother, and also party that they also fixed the bug that kicked players out of the party due to, like, you know, I don't know what it was. But again, all of this is gonna be linked down, the article is going to be linked down in the description below so you can read the article in full. But these are just kind of like the most important things I took out of it. And also there was a bug that wasn't letting you gain this achievement called Big Tease. So that's the achievement where you have to emote before crossing the finish line first. Okay, so you have to first of all finish the race first, but before you finish the race first, or before you take first place, you have to emote before you cross the finish line, and then you get an achievement called Big Tease. Okay, so some people in some regions were having difficulties achieving or unlocking these achievements due to bug issues, and I did it again. What is wrong with me? I think that's about it. I think that's about everything that I took out of the update. Like I said, in case I missed anything, in case you know you want to read the full update again for yourself, I'm going to link it down in the description below. So again, the Jump Ultimate or the Jump Showdown is a new game mode they added to the final round to kind of, like, you know, give a mix of variations. Speaking of mix of variations, they kind of kept Jump Showdown in order to substitute Rare Fumble, because Rare Fumble always came in when players were down to like seven or less. So with Jump Showdown, it's going to, you know, substitute between Rare Fumble and Jump Showdown, or Hexagon and Four Mountain. Okay, so that's really it for this video. Again, subscribe to this channel for more Fall Guys Ultimate Knockout gameplays, tips and trick videos, new skins, updates, shop items, all that good stuff. Okay, I hope to see more of you on this channel, and until next time, peace.